a dinner? Evening?
And he kind of got hurt. Next year he went 46.
Didn't the Evans run 43.7?
I think he did.
Yeah. Can you imagine how fast that was in 68?
I know, huh?
They took 1, 2, 3. The Evans was really an 800 guy, too.
Yeah.
He ran 800 really, really good. I'll put him on the 800 really good.
There it goes, they got better handoffs this time.
Final call for the boys. Final call, boys. Please report to the
judge. Christian. Oh, Christian's moving. Up there. There you go.
Girls triple jump runners are now open. The girls triple jump runners are now open. And top three finishers in third, the Bonnie Ranch Mustangs, with a time of 139.680. In second, Mineral County Serpents, the time of 136.977. And top finisher with a time of 134.618, the Bonnie Ranch A.
Thank you.